let's look at how to design a theme in Artisteer using, as a starting point, the Suggest Layout button, which quickly gives us some examples of what we might want to work with. We can follow that up by adjusting our menu or our header to appear exactly where we want it to appear, or to exclude it if we don't want it to show up at all. Artisteer enables us to pick a number of common sized layouts for our website. We can even use some fluid width type layouts, 60, 70, 80, 90, or 100%. We can lower our website down with a top offset option, or we can add some padding around the frame of our website. With the advanced version of Artisteer, you can specify exactly to the pixel or to the percent the different settings that you want to choose instead of using the common default options. So if we want our radius to be a little curvy or a little more square, we can adjust that, and the padding as well. Whatever art you might use in your header may need a little adjustment. We can add a border width, and we can even give the entire site a bit of a transparency. Or we can take it away and start back where we began. To give the new website a little bit more depth and presence, we can work with shadow and increase or decrease the distance and the opacity and the angle of the shadow. We can also work with the different blocks that will show up in the sidebar. Block is kind of a generic term that Artisteer uses for the elements of a sidebar. In WordPress, these would be referred to as widgets. These can even include a vertical menu system that can be added to a website. A menu system that would show up in the sidebar, which can be present at the top of a website, at the bottom, or on the left or right hand sides of the website. We can pick some standard settings for where our sidebars will be present and just how large they will be, either fluid width sidebars or fixed width. We can choose the number of sidebars we want, up to a total of 2 sidebars with Artisteer. We can put them on the left or the right, or on both, or none at all. If you want more sidebars than that, you can hack that outside of Artisteer itself in the theme files. Or there's even a couple companies that offer add-on packages that work with Artisteer to give you even easier ways to create a magazine-style theme system if you're looking for that.